A mixture includes two or more substances that are not chemically combined. A pure substance is either an element or a compound. In this investigation, you will find which inks are pure substances and what solvent can be used to separate them. This is part of a process called chromatography that uses a solvent to separate a mixture into its parts. To start, cut plain white coffee filters in strips and suspend them from pencils down into individual cups. Use a variety of markers and pens to make a dot near the bottom of each strip. Add water to some of the cups and rubbing alcohol to others. As the liquid in the cup is absorbed, the ink will dissolve and separate. Make a hypothesis about which solvent will dissolve the ink. Make a hypothesis about which colors are pure and which are not. Make a data table to record your results.